a special like there is at the pub, they pretty much know that I'm going to have a special. And they call me by name. And it's important to be recognized. It seems to make us feel better about ourselves, that we aren't alone in this world. God created us to live in a rich, deep, authentic, and accountable relationship. first church met frequently to talk about their faith, to read God's word, to study and instruct. They all had something to contribute, just as we all do, no matter our level of knowledge of Scripture. We are all called to be disciples of Christ and to make disciples of Christ for the transformation of the world. We don't do it alone. The most fruitful ministry is done in teams. Another reason to be part of a church, especially a healthy, vital faith community, is for our transformation. We know that we are baptized, we are given a new life in Christ. But baptism is just the beginning of the faith journey. Our transformation takes place on the inside. It changes us. Not physically, but emotionally, spiritually. And then sometimes, as we grow in that faith, as we remain secure in the knowledge of God's love, continual love, evident on the outside. Because there just happens to have something in the whole demeanor of a person who is totally committed and connected to Christ and to us. that place where everyone knows your name. And those characters, you know, they knew each other pretty well. It seemed that like they were a family unit. They were a small group of, you know, people that always came. They cared for one another, and sometimes it was in some kind of strange ways, but they accepted each other for who they were. And in a faith community, we also accept people where they are, and we help them become more. And small groups function